Good morning, everyone. This is Kaylin Kamikawa. This time, Google News App, Yahoo News App, BBC News App. We will show you how to hide advertisements with so-called news apps, such as. If it is a general browser, as I introduced before, it is possible to hide ads using an ad-free browser, such as Braba. However, if you install Google News App, etc., and open the news directly, advertisements will come out. We are pleased to inform you that we have found an effective way to hide this. Let's go now. 1. Use the advertisement non-display application, Blockada. This app can be used for free on both Android and iPhone, and is very effective. On the iPhone, there aren't many users, so I'm a little worried, but well, there are no particularly bad rumors. This app uses VPN to screen once on Blockada's DNS server and then display it in a browser. Only the advertisement is cut in advance by the method called. So the advertisement was deleted before the data came into the smartphone, so you can hide ads on any smartphone app. So, Google App, Chrome App, Edge App, Google News App, the Yahoo News App, BBC News App, etc. will almost completely eliminate ads. YouTube ads cannot be hidden. The problem is the access speed of VPN and DNS servers. As far as I've tried, I didn't care about speed. However, there is only one problem, and only the Yahoo Chiebukuro app will be slow. I hate this, I hate it. Unfortunately, I have given up on continuing to use this app called Blockada. Isn't there a way to keep Yahoo Chiebukuro from slowing down? W2, use Safari, plus 280 blocker, to watch the news. In fact, there are many ads that hide ads for Safari. Especially if you use 280 blocker for Safari. You can even hide ads on YouTube, and of course you can hide other ads as well. However, 280 blocker costs 500 yen and is charged only once. So if you look at the news site in Safari, you can hide the ads as well. So, using the function called Add to Home Screen from Safari's Share menu, create a shortcut icon for the URL of the news site on the iPhone home screen. Create shortcut icons for URLs of all news sites and you're done. This shortcut looks almost the same as the news app. It's also a Safari shortcut, so if you have iOS 15 or above, you can translate English news. With shortcuts, you don't even have to install a news app. By saying that, rather than installing the news app, the recommended method is to paste the Safari shortcut on the home screen. Now, all that remains is how to hide the ads on the YouTube app. Yes, unfortunately, Blockada couldn't hide ads for the YouTube app. Perhaps no other app can do it. Please give up. Premium subscription is recommended. I am a member of Premium. That's all.